Castelo de São Jorge.
This castle holds the history from the 8th century. It is the center of Lisbon on a hill. At the castle, it was an experience like a museum. You could see a lot of artifacts preserved from the early 8th century, including some pots and pans, some coins, some tanks. And this reminded me of the history and the position that this castle had on the hill that could see the enemy from far away and just blast them.